This is 2000 grit wet and dry, and that stain there, I think what it is, it's some sort of water that's sort of dripped from concrete or something like that and landed on here, and it's not coming out with compound or anything. So I'm going to have to sand it off with 2000. So now you can see the sanding marks that are left in through the 2000 wet and dry.